What's going on, guys? Thank you so much for clicking on the video. Battle of the Burks 13, Luan Oliveira versus Chris Roberts of Legion of Doom. If you're new to this, basically a group of people get to tackle on and try to beat up this one pro skater. Luckily for us, Luan Oliveira is not your average pro skater. So let's see how this goes. I think for the sake of this conversation, Luan will take it. I want him to take it. And obviously he's super good, but he's got a couple Brazilians going against him. He's got Monica Torres in there. Anyways, it'll be a fun one to watch. It's probably not going to be super serious, but I really hope that Luan takes it. Because how would you advance the Legion of Doom into the Battle of Burks 13? It makes no sense. Anyways, let's jump right into it.
Cordova and the dog.
Okay, dog is going to be a ref with his owner, I think. And that's Rochambeau.
Cut.
Legion of Doom takes it, I guess? Whatever the heck that is. Horns?
Legion's first, baby.
Okay.
Let's go heavy on him. Let's not take this lightly.
Peterson is here.
Let's do some shit. Peterson, what do we got?
Yeah, I can do a trick.
Let's do something gnarly.
He got some really good full cab flips, but I don't know what he's going to do. Big spin. Like a bigger flip, I guess, kind of. A big spin kick flip. Oh, yeah, that works. Peterson did like a tiny little tic-tac, so that's the equivalent.
To all gather up and try to take him out.
Okay, this one's for Andy, so we're... Yeah. Andy-style type trick. Hey, well done. That counts. And apparently they're not following the rules. Monica Torres, switch kick flip. By the way, Monica's got them Asics on, bro.
What?
She was hopping on like she was Adidas, then she left Adidas for Nike because Nike was the better brand. That's really perfect backside, frontside 360. There you go. All right, now she's on Asics. Sketchy. I can totally see her leaving Adidas for Nike, but I can't see her leaving Nike on purpose or something else. That's like the top of the top, so.
That's her size, right?
Yeah, like in the dating world, bro.
No, hell no.
You always pick and choose. You're eventually gonna be left. Varial. Ooh, perfectly executed one.
This would have been my death blow if the wet willy wasn't
an SK,
the death
though.
Blow.
I don't like that. No pop shove. No pop shove, so shove it. Make sure it doesn't pop. Yep. There you go. Forward flip, yeah. Peterson's great with those. Oh my god. Juan, bro.
Good.
Double flip? No, sir. It did not work. Kick flip, Indy.
That was amazing. I'm taking it.
K-A-T-E.
Yeah,
freaking Juan, bro. Fakey kickflip. Indy grabbed it. He like touched it with his fingers. He like touched it with his fingers.
He grabbed it. Luan approves.
Yeah, Luan said it's okay, so that works. Perfect switch tray, bro. Oh, God.
She's gonna get the little baby board.
Another board? It's not a baby board. It's a little bit smaller, I guess. Wow. Look at you, Monica.
You better relax.
That's
crazy. You better relax. You better relax.
That's crazy. Nolly tray flip. Beautiful, dude. Oh. Backside kick flip. Perfect. Oh, that was it, too. That Brazilian power. Switch hard, dude. It's crazy. Oh, Tyler's got it. Fakey hard flip.
Just like that.
Yep. Switch.
Chris, you got that
front side 360.
Hell no.
No. Oh.
Yep. I've never fired anybody from Legion of Doom before, but like,
right,
it's time for you to go.
On to the next episode.
Appreciate the work.
Yeah, later.
Fired? Nah, he probably needed to go. Double kickflip. Tyler, come back.
Tyler, wait.
I know he was just...
I was totally joking.
Oh, I see.
I was totally joking.
Double kickflip. Tyler,
The trick's a double kickflip.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Sorry, don't me.
That's why he's back.
No, it was a joke.
That's funny. Yeah, he's got this on lock. Okay, now go. Oh my god, the switch frontside big spin heel flip. That was perfect. Yeah, bro, it's Luan, bro. Come on. Even with a dad bod, he still got it, bro. Oh no. Don't do him dirty. Oh, here he comes. Switch flip, switch manual.
Oh, it's twin tail. Doesn't matter.
Okay. What? What? Oh my god, bro. If he loses? No way!
I knew the wet willy would get you, bro.
Okay, that's so dumb, but anyways. Oh no! That was crazy! You better not lose, bro. Luan better not lose. Please don't lose, Luan. Oh my god, dude, that's insane.
No one's safe in these streets, man.
Yes, dude. Oh my.
No way, bro.
Heck yes, dude. It's like a Brazilian thing, maybe. I don't know. That was so good. Oh my god. I can't be the only one that flipped over on this, dude. Oh my god, that was so good. It was better than the first one. Oh, jeez. That was insane. I love this. I love it. I love how it's not so serious, bro. We're all having fun here. That's skateboarding for you. What's that? Ollie kickback? Redo? Oh, my god. So good. Luan is a magician, bro. Please. Luan. Got this, bro. Come on. Oh no. But this is dangerous. I hope this is for dramatical purposes. They can't allow the Legion of Doom to like advance, you know? Yes. Come on. Throw him? Yeah, I knew he was gonna do that. Luan's got those for days, bro. Get out of here.
See that knowledge of it? After? That was it.
Okay, Luan. Please, Luan. Please. Yes. Oh my god. Come on. Thank you, pressure flip? It was already done, right? No, it was pressure flip, right? Oh yeah. Go, come on. Come on, Luan. Don't. You can't lose, bro. You can't lose. It's the Legion of Doom. What, bro? Get out of here, dude.
Nah. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
What is this?
I don't like that. I don't want it.
I don't want it.
Luan, you're up. You're set.
That's so weird, bro. Yeah, it's because they can't let them win, you know? Oh! Switch fronts at 360 heel flip. Who's got that? Now he's the ref?
Don't worry about it. He's gone.
Who's gone? Oh, the ref? Yeah, that's it. That's the end. Peterson? Ooh! Anyone?
We did it? Who did it?
And the winner is...
Yeah, I think it was for... Yeah, it's for dramatical purposes. Yeah. It's just to... I guess it's like a filler, you know? How could you advance freaking like 10 people into the Battle of the Bergs bracket? You can't do that. So, anyways. Let's see the comments. Legion of Doom is like villains in cartoons. You know they're going to lose, but you still cheer for them. True. You know they're going to lose, but it's a good watch, I guess. This was so much fun. Luan versus Jamie is going to be crazy. Jamie Griffin. Oh, bro, you're right. Oh, jeez. Has Lon ever won? I need to do my homework here. I'm a little rusty in Battle of the Barracks contacts. Such a fun time. Thanks for letting me be a part of the Legion. We will get him next time. Oh, Christopher Hyatt. This was fun. I love everyone's energy and how much fun they seem to have. Like when you skate with your friends in the neighborhood. Bro, that is exactly what I just said, dude. When you take yourself way too serious in the game of skate, it's not even fun anymore. Like, who cares? Like, your lives are going to be the exact same when you walk away. So just enjoy it. It's a good moment. The vibes in here are so wholesome. I love it. Luan just casually throwing out the best looking varial flip ever done. Yeah, the way he kicked out was pretty stylish, which is not easy to do with the varial kickflip. Who else is just happy to see Luan skate? Same here, man. I like, he was inactive for a little bit, and then like he got some weight and stuff. Maybe those are correlated. I don't know. Chris Roberts is a national treasure. That was the game we all needed. Thank you, Barracks, Luan, and the Legion. Smiley, happy face. You realize that Luan is having fun when he makes the mistake, a mistake SS flip and nollie flip. That ollie kickback is a legit death blow. Dude, it looked good. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. We're getting close to the finals. I'm excited to see who makes it and who actually wins it. But until then, until the next video, I'll see you guys around. Take care.